your attention. Happy Enterprises is proud to present tonight in the evening with Zac Grooms. Please enjoy. Zac, take it away.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you. Can anybody hear me? Can anybody hear me? I'm just doing a little sound check here. Yeah? Okay. I'm going to start with an appetizer, kind of like y'all are doing.
Everybody's here to me.
sure makes it hard to catch your blue. And the magic we can make. Ooh, don't hesitate. Let's work on us. Leave those clothes there on the floor. And draw the shades and close the door. And take off all of your worries, dear. Let's focus on what we have here. 'Cause you're the reason that I love. And still you, who I dream. Let's work on us. Let's work on us. Let's work on us. Let's work on us.
Thank you so much. Well, half of you in here know that my name is Zac. And the rest of you, this is my family right there. I take that most of them. I'm mostly talking to you guys. But I want to thank Joe for letting me come in here and set up and play, actually just like they do in Nashville. So back in Nashville, they have a bunch of these little places, some are bars, some are cafes, and in every single one of them there is one of these, a stool and a microphone and either a band crammed in the corner or an artist struggling, trying to make it, playing tips. So this is kind of cool. It's kind of like a little arcade or Eureka Nashville.
Awesome.
Thanks. All right, so I have this CD here for those of you who don't have it already. I have a whole suitcase full. And also some beanies that don't sell very well where I'm from right now because it's 100 degrees there. But I actually kind of sold two of them today because it got a little cold, right? So I'm going to play a few songs off this album. I'm going to play a few songs you may have heard before and some that you haven't. So. But I'm going to wait until y'all drink a little bit more beer and wine before I sing the really fast loud ones. Thank you. didn't know what to say. I know that don't happen that much. Just the thought of your touch takes my words away. That's okay. Nothing really needs saying. We'll just lie here in this old wooden bed. Can you hear me, Papa? You can hear me? All right, this song's for you. Telling myself there's a ask me. There's a whole lot of fish in the river. Go get to it, get your fishing gear out. Go on, sit by the water. Sooner or later, you'll get a bite. A lot of fish in the pond, probably. A lot of fish in the pond. Thank everybody who is here for coming. And we do something in a lot of our shows, and we usually don't do it in cafes quite as much, but I think y'all are all right. So what we're going to do is, if you have something to drink, even if your mouth is full, Mandy, it's okay, you can still do this. You hold your glass up of whatever you have, doesn't matter what it is, if it's water or if it's a beer or wine or anything, or lemonade, just hold it up. You got to hold it up right now though. You got to hold it up. And we're gonna do, you're gonna get a little rowdy. We're gonna do a holler and a swaller, is what it's called. All right? On the count of three, we're gonna holler and swaller. One, two, three, holler. Woo! And then swaller. And that's how you sell drinks.
Thank you.
All right, so along with doing original music, I also borrow some, so that's what this is, a borrowed song. I'm borrowing it from Brett Eldridge, just so we're clear.
Just right. No, you didn't buy them like that. So baby, don't even try that. You dance, oh, you move, yeah. Like there ain't nobody watching. But girl, you know I'm watching. Don't lie, you got it all figured out. Yeah, that smile has got me spinning. To know you everything about you makes me want you know what you're doing, baby, don't you? You've been looking over here all night, but when I look, you look away. Oh, I love the little games you play. I bet you didn't mean the hand when you walk by me. You didn't mean to drive me crazy, don't lie. You got it all figured out. And that smile has got me spinning around. Don't even try acting like it ain't no thing. I can see you move a little closer, closer. Girl, I gotta get to know. Makes me want you, know what you do, baby. don't you?
Thank you. We're all casual and relaxed here, so if y'all have a request or something. That's all right. So here's a song that went all the way to number one on some charts somewhere a long time ago for me.
You'll go inside and I'll be alone. It don't seem fair just to leave you like this. I promise I'll call you and a short goodnight kiss. If I had my way, would you never leave my side? Time would stand.
Audience until they left. Somebody escaped.
Sorry.
still acclimating from Oregon. So I told you we're going to get a little bit more rowdy than normal, so I'm just going to ask y'all, you can make noise too, to answer. How's the food?
Excellent!
That wasn't very high on my noisy meter, though. How are the drinks?
Great!
Awesome, alright. Have y'all been to the other location, Cafe Nooner 2?
Yes!
Over there? We actually played there a couple of years ago. My whole band loaded up in an RV and went a whole bunch of miles, and we actually hit there. Some of you were there. It was a really good night. But we also had some really good food that night too, so. Here's a song by special request. If I can remember the words. Well, I love her, but I love the fish. I spend all day out on this lake, but heck, is all I catch. The day she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a fire. So when I borrow songs, I borrow my absolute favorite songs and nothing else. So here's one of my absolute favorite songs. It's pretty much as country as it gets, too.
I
sun is high in that Texas sky. I'll be bucking at the county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. Lost my saddle. Broke my leg in Santa Fe. I lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. I'll be looking for it when they pull that gate. I'll be hoping that judge ain't lying.
So I'm going to play a song off of this CD, if that's okay with y'all. Can I do that? Can I play a song off of this CD? I just need one person to say yes.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Adam. Usually we tour with five people and a lot of electric guitars, so it's usually a little louder than this. So this song, I'm going to try to keep it quiet because, you know, it gets crazy. Yes. Oh yeah, this is track number one. Just a roadmap to this song. Just the way you look, I'm hooked. I can't look away, you like a book. All love I'm reading every day, I can't put down. You set the stage for change, and what I'm living for, you make it hard to want the life I had before you came around. I'll tell you what I know, what I'm learning, make me for the strength and love I've been needing, and let you be my life. Put aside my pride and start living. Yeah. They're $10.
I'll be here
for
your deal.
Thank you very much.
Sorry about that.
Thank you. That's all right. I should have a sign. That's my money.
Right, you got your CD?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Thank you. Here you go. You can wrap $10 on that little sign right there. He's tiny.
What are you
going to
say? You want to hear?
What's that? Oh, that's some good stuff. Okay.
I don't mean to be getting right in your way. I'm so sorry.
Thank you, baby. Like which Don Williams? There's so many. Don Williams, I got it. I'm on it. I'm all over it. All right. Right, first request of the night from a 7-year-old. Thank you, Bailey. She's gonna be. We can give her a couple days, right? A couple days? Okay.
Unless you know any Katy Perry.
I know some Teo Cruz.
I've been dreaming of, oh, what a feeling.
terrible.
That much worse than Oregon.
It's a little dry up there right now.
Portland?
Eastern Oregon.
Oh, no wonder. Okay. Well, look, where am I?
Hermiston.
Okay.
Desolate. Sagebrush.
Yeah.
Cheatgrass. Dust.
A lot of people in Klamath Falls kind of the same way.
Yeah.
Bye. to anyone. I give in to my thirst, pour whatever will drown what I'm feeling. That glass is half empty, so pour me another round.
A real quick story about that song. We actually recorded that song last, and we actually finished writing it in the studio, and I'd started writing it a couple of years before. And after the album came out and we sold a few copies, a kid came up to me at one of our shows and he said, "Hey man, I just want to tell you that song really got me, really pulled me through in a hard time." I said, "Well, that's really cool, man. Thanks." And he goes, "No, literally, I was about ready to take my life and I heard that song. And it saved my life." And I went, holy cow. That is the biggest honor that any songwriter could ever get. So that's a really special song, and I'm really glad it made it on the record. Because it did save a life, and it may save more down the road. So,
kinda cool.
So here's a fun song. Oh, and it's the title track, too. And I think that Bailey should get around and dance to this song, jump around. Yeah, I think you should. It's a really fun song. This is the sound of my love-struck heart, pounding nervously. That's what you do to me.